Hi, my name is Muhammad Nami. Today I will show you the difference of the vehicle painting process between vehicle industry and in vehicle painting shop. Okay.
The first, the car body will go to pre-treatment line. This is where the body is degreased and dust and other impurities are removed. Next, the car body will go to catapultic coating line. On this line, anti-corrosive spray paint is applied to the body. The car body will go to the drying room. The catapultic coating is melted in the drying room. This is what is anti-corrosive properties. The car body will go to process primer paint. Next, the car will go to the body sealing, first rubber and then human applied sealing, which is used for example to seal joint in the engine and luggage compartments and to protect the body from stone chip. Next, the car will go for painting by robot. Process. The car body will go for lacquer process to make the car body look shine. Next, the vehicle will go through the quality inspection process. The quality inspection process is done by the robot, where the robot will scan the entire body of the vehicle before the vehicle is sent to the installation process.
Okay, next let's take a look at the next video about the process of painting a vehicle manually at a vehicle painting shop.
So in process manually at vehicle painting shop, before the painting process begins, the body of the vehicle need to be cleaned and repaired first so that the surface of the vehicle has a flat surface and does not bend. Then the sanding process is done to ensure the surface of the vehicle is smooth and even. Primer coat is done to ensure that the surface of the vehicle has a thick layer and a vehicle paint is in a good position. After the painting work is complete, The process of checking the quality of the paint can use an electronic thickness measuring device as well as physical and visual inspection under light radiation.
So you understand the process of painting a vehicle in the manufacturing industry is more high tech than painting it manually at vehicle painting shop. So in addition, the quality process in the factory is more true than in the vehicle painting shop because in the factory more sophisticated equipment is used. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you for watching this video.
Okay. 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 Okay.